The F-35A is assigned to the 422nd Test and Evaluation Squadron and maintained by the 57th Lightning Aircraft Maintenance Unit. The F-35A will be integrated into the advanced training programs such as the United States Air Force Weapons School, Red Flag and Green Flag exercises. The 422nd will design the tactics for the F-35A. The squadron will also determine how to integrate the F-35A with other aircraft in the Air Force inventory. This is Deanne O'Donnell for News 46.